I've already seen it, but I'm excited. This is the first time all of you guys are gonna see it.
This is what they've done so far.
Kitchen over here. See, it's starting to feel more like you can kind of see. Rhett, something came in the mail for you today.
Was it worth the grade?
Yep. Look what's going on out here. Okay, Kesley just gone from school. And she wants to see the basement, you guys. So Corey's down here. I've already seen it, but I'm excited. This is the first time all of you guys are gonna see it. Reese and Perry and Rhett will see it when they get home from school. So let's go see it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
What the heck?
This is what they've done so far.
It looks bigger.
So,
you think it looks bigger?
I feel like it looks a little smaller.
I think it looks small.
I do too, but I think it's still, it's gonna be so nice. So this wall is going out, Kesley.
Right here where they have the fence, this is all gonna be cut out. We so just, it's gonna be a walk down basement, there's no door.
Yeah, there's gonna be no door. So you'll see, yeah.
That's kinda nice.
Kinda like our old house. This is super dusty down here. They even kinda cleaned it up a little bit today, which is so nice. Okay, so bathroom.
So Kesley, I feel like now that they put the walls up in the bathroom, it makes this room look smaller.
Yeah. A little bit, but I still think it's gonna be cool. So this is, yeah, the bathroom. Kesley got a
shower.
Yes. It totally reminds me of our old house. Like this bathroom is about the same size.
The toilet?
Yes, and then sinks over
Hopefully
here.
Hopefully the sink's a little smaller because the toilet was so like squished.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I think there's a little more room here.
We're gonna make this our small workout room. And it's gonna be fine.
Put a TV up right here.
A TV.
You can put your treadmill right here.
I might even put like some mirrors.
Put the treadmill right there.
Yeah. Maybe put some mirrors here or something, or just, I don't know. It's gonna be a really small workout room. And here is like the closet that I can put some of my equipment in or extra storage or whatever. Underneath the stairs, this is just gonna be all like storage. And we're gonna put some tile. And kitchen over here. See, it's starting to feel more like you can kind of see. Yeah. So there's gonna be a sink here. And like a mini fridge,
kind of a dark
ice maker.
You know our pantry door color.
Do you want me to show you what we're thinking? This is kind of what the kitchen's gonna look like. As you see, it look literally almost the exact same. So we're gonna do the tile that's upstairs in my kitchen is going to be the tile behind the wall right here, and then we're gonna put these little shelves. I was gonna do built-in cabinets, but I kind of like the idea of some shelves. So we're gonna do shelves and then like a mini fridge right here, and then like an ice maker right there. As you guys can see, this has like a little island or like a little bar place. We're not going to do that. I mean, we're still deciding if we would put one here. We don't know if we wanna have just open or if we'll close it off. So obviously we'll keep you guys updated what we decide to do. I've thought about putting like an island, like so the sink would be right here. I actually thought of putting like one right here. So it's just kind of like right here with some bar stools right here, center. Oh,
she's you got her beard wet.
Are getting all the dust. That's kind of the kitchen. We'll keep you guys updated. Then this wall right here, we thought of a really cool design. So this is gonna be where the movie projector screen is. And everything's gonna be painted white down here except this wall. This wall is going to be that color and design right here.
Or something
similar right here.
But no, does it not look bigger? Yeah, I just looks bigger to me.
Maybe, I don't know. This
would
be
that
so
dark
cool.
Accent wall here to help with kind of the movie screen here.
Yeah, kind of offsets the room a little bit.
So it kind of makes it dark and then it helps so you can see that movie screen better.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
And then we'll put a couch in here.
Are we gonna get one of those really good chairs?
We're gonna put two of the hanging chairs right here.
Cute, huh?
Oh, yeah.
We put one here and then we'll put one here. So you can
and then some bean bags.
And then we'll have like space for bean bags.
And then back here, Kesley.
Bed, couch.
Yes, I'm gonna try to find one. I'm gonna try to find something like that.
I remember my friends were obsessed with that couch.
I know that couch was the best. I know. I want to find one pretty similar to that one. Then back here, we're thinking of putting like a foosball table, a pool table, ping pong table, like combination table. So it'll be a pool table, but you can put a hard top on it and make it a ping pong table and a foosball. And then we also thought about an air hockey table. Just something where it's very entertaining for like all of you and your friends and all of Reese and Perry and Rhett's friends.
Yeah.
So that would be so fun. Then this is like, this is where I want you guys to be. So Dad and I don't have to hide in our rooms when you guys come. We can actually go downstairs in our kitchen because there won't be teens down there. Okay, but Kesley, don't you feel like it's super light down here? Just from having the walls put up white?
Yeah.
It feels so much lighter, doesn't it? This would be your bedroom, yes. So
oh,
it needs
to me.
We need to paint it, obviously. We're gonna have a built-in desk.
I'm trying to think.
So, that'll be a desk right there.
Okay. Oh, that
would be nice. So you put like your laptop and computer in it?
Yes. Okay. And then...
So, Mom, I was thinking.
Yeah.
Do you think it'd be better if I put my bed this way and then I can fill this whole wall with the pictures?
It would be like literally against the wall. I don't know. You can do what you want. This is gonna be your room.
I wouldn't put your head there.
It's supposed to be right here because you could put one nightstand here and another nightstand here because we did get two nightstands.
That's why we got rid of those French doors right here, Kesley.
Yeah, it could have been French doors. More headwall. Free room. And then, Kesley, we do have a connection for a TV.
Okay.
I don't know if we'll give you a TV though, but that is for like... it is connection for a TV. Here's your closet.
That'd be kind of nice.
So your closet is about the same size as your one upstairs.
Okay, actually, yeah.
It's gonna be, and we can design it how we want. So we can give tons more shelves. If you want more shelving, not so much.
Maybe I would want shelves. But I do want to get a shoe rack.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That would be good. Yeah. We can have them design it so we can have some shoe racks in here. And it gets lighter throughout the day, Kesley, because the sun's starting to set here. So you're gonna have tons of light coming in your room here. And okay, so then Dad went upstairs, and then is the storage room. I'm trying to turn the light on so you can kind of see a little bit. Yeah, thanks. Okay, and it's gonna go back here. So we're gonna get some like shelving, and we can put all of our suitcases, Christmas tree, all the.
I remember the first time I ran into this house. I like walked in, and I was like, "Well, this is long," and then I just kept going, and I was like, "What the heck?"
I know. It will be nice to have this as like storage. You can put. Even like suitcases and all that jazz in here. So anyway, that's it. That's the whole basement.
I love it.
I can't wait until, so they're gonna come and do the walls tomorrow. They're going to mud it, and then they're going to like do the ceiling, and then they're gonna paint next. And then we will pick out floor, and then it will roll from there. We're so excited. Rhett, something came in the mail for you today. Why don't you open it and see? This is what Rhett bought with his money that he got for grades.
Wait, is this my scooter?
Yes.
Wait.
It came, just barely.
What?
Yeah, Corey, do you want to get him some scissors so he can open it? Bailey was downstairs barking at our workers in the basement. Oh, you stop that. There's the top part. Oh my gosh.
There you go.
That's pretty cool, right?
That's a reward for good grades.
Wow. Pretty cool, right? The only time I'll ever let you ride in the house is right now because it's new. It hasn't been outside yet. Wow. Pretty cool, right?
Was it worth the grades?
Yep.
And all that hard work?
Okay, you know it.
Let's do it again next term.
Yep, except let's get straight A's. Let's get a 4.0 next time. Rhett ended up with a 3.6.
I wanna ride it.
So if we can get him a 4.0.
It's a lot.
That would be amazing. Oh, yep, there you go.
I made all of these pictures by myself. If you guys don't believe me, I did it right here, but I kinda made it a mess. I ate all the popcorn, that's the hot chocolate. You see, hot chocolate. And the book that I used was this. I kind of just turned to a random page and I kind of just... And those leaves that were right here. The white blanket right there. I thought about doing it because I saw this app on this one. We have to get paint wallpapers. I found this on it.
I don't know if you think that's good or not.
I'm just gonna have chocolate.
Look what's going on out here. Cleaning out the garage. I feel like this is always, this is Corey's baby. The garage is Corey's pride and joy. Apparently it is supposed to snow this weekend. So
this will be probably our last cleaning of the
snow. Bailey. These dogs are so like playful. I love it.